Our Father and our God, we thank you. We thank you for the month of June 2021. Thank you for giving this month to us as a gift. Your word says, every good and perfect gift comes from above, from the Father of light, in whom there is no variableness or shadow of turning. We receive the month of June as a good and perfect gift. We decree that nothing shall spoil this month for us. Nothing shall destroy this month for us. Nothing shall divide this month for us. We receive it in full. We receive it in whole. We decree that the fullness of your blessings will be our portion this month. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Your word also says that the gift of God and callings of God are without repentance. Lord, no power shall take this gift away from us. We decree that this month shall be for us a month of your presence, a month of your power, a month of your glory, a month of your mercy, a month of your favor, a month of promotion, a month of protection, a month of safety. Nothing shall go wrong with us this month. In the name of Jesus, is there anything in our lives that make people wonder if God is still on our side? We decree and pray that such things shall turn to testimonies in the name of Jesus. The word of God says, weeping may tarry for a night, but joy comes in the morning. That will be our portion. The month of June shall bring joy to us. The month of June shall bring felicitations to us. The month of June shall bring congratulations to us. This month, God will daze us with his blessings. He will put a crown of glory upon our head. In the name of Jesus. This month, we receive the master key to open doors in the name of Jesus. It shall be our month of divine intervention. It shall be our month of divine revelation. It shall be our month of divine instruction. It shall be a month of illumination in the name of Jesus Christ. Things shall turn around for good in our lives. This month, the angels of God will chase our enemies away. The angels of God will drive our enemies far away from us. This month, God will set in order the things that are wanting in our lives. God will set in order the things that are lacking in our bodies. God will set in order the things that are missing in our families. And he will use us to set in order the things that are wanting and lacking around us. Paul, writing to Titus, said in Titus chapter 1 and verse 5, I left you in Crete to set in order the things that are wanting. And I decree, God will make you an instrument of putting things aright in your house, in your neighborhood, in the name of Jesus. Isaiah chapter 58 verse 12 says, and they that shall be of thee shall build the old waste places. Thou shalt raise up the foundations of many generations, and thou shalt be called the repairer of the breach, the restorer of paths to dwell in. That is the word of God concerning you. You are a builder. You are not a destroyer. You are ordained to restore, not ordained to destroy. And so I decree that the Lord will make you a builder. Nothing will come down, nothing will go down in your hand again. Whatever you lay your hands upon shall be built. In the name of Jesus, we are contributors, not collectors. This month, you shall bring contribution to the table. In the name of the Lord Jesus, I decree that you are an asset, not a liability. You are ordained to add value. You are not a waster. And so I decree that you will build the old waste places according to the word of God. You will raise the foundation that many generations will build on. You will repair the breach. You will be a restorer. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I decree that this month holiness will be your identity. Holiness will be your identity. You will live life to its fullest this month. In the name of Jesus Christ. And eternity will never be taken away from you. In the name of Jesus. You will enjoy God's presence. You will enjoy God's provision. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Blessed be your name. In Jesus' name, we pray.